Ricker, and then Emily Ray. That was close. Okay. I'm almost there. Anyway, I will turn it all over to Dennis Cavanaugh, and thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Ken. And it's my honor to represent the city here today. I'm also joined by my successor council member elect, Ryan Lee. Ryan
will be taking over in January. But for now, you've got me, and I'm here representing the entire city. We want to offer our official welcome and congratulations to this great new health center within our community. As many of you know, our economic development efforts focus on what we call the HEAT initiative, and right at the very top is healthcare. This is going to be a great facility for residents, not only of my district, but of the entire community. So I truly appreciate the great jobs that are doing here. We know that they'll get treated with care and respect at this facility. The city of Mesa is working hard to develop additional future partnerships with Dignity that we think are going to prove very beneficial to the community. So stay tuned on those discussions really over the next year. I think you're going to see a growing presence, growing partnerships between the city, particularly with our Mesa Fire and Medical Department. We're going to result really in some great outcomes for residents. So also I want to thank the Chamber for being here. I'm a longtime Chamber member, and we always love to have a Chamber present at our opening. So again, congratulations on behalf of the city of Mesa. We're very proud to welcome you here. We look forward to growing our relationships. Thank you.
Well, thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. Vice Mayor. My name is Tim Bricker. I'm with Dignity Health. I'm the president and CEO at Chandler Regional Medical Center, Mercy Gilbert Medical Center. And we are so excited to be here. I really appreciate the welcome. I'm very thankful for our elected officials, for our chamber leadership and our chamber members, for all the great citizens and staff that we have here today. And go Jackrabbits. Well done, guys. Thank you. We are really excited about this partnership as well. This is a continuation of a partnership between Dignity Health and Mesa and the surrounding communities to bring high quality, cutting edge healthcare services to make them convenient to all the citizens and the folks in the area. This is the second emergency room that we've opened in Mesa. Soon we will be opening a 50-bed hospital in East Mesa, over at Ellenville. So we are thrilled to be part of a growing community, fast growing community, to continue to grow our relationships out here. You know, Dignity Health, you may historically think of us as a hospital. And I oversee two pretty big hospitals to the south of here. But more and more, we're developing smaller, more convenient healthcare facilities like you see behind me. Healthcare is changing, and we are evolving to meet the needs of the fast-growing community by providing more convenient, lower-cost access points for healthcare. And that's really what this is all about. So it's fun to see a lot of folks that I know here. It's also great to be developing new relationships. And as a nonprofit, community-based organization, we want you all to know that we are here to partner with you in whatever ways we can find to help improve the health of the population around us, you and your family. That's what we're here for. So you may know also that we are part of a larger organization, St. Joseph's Hospital Medical Center downtown Phoenix, St. Joseph's Westgate out in Glendale, as well as a broad network of outpatient and ambulatory facilities.